Alright, let's see what all we missed in other realms. Can't do it from here. We have to open the map this way. That sucks, we can't get this, bro. I don't know how. I tried coming from this way and using the boat, the tugboat, but it wouldn't pull us back. And I think that's the only way. I don't know if it was story locked and that's the reason why, but I'm not gonna waste my time going there for now. We can't do anything here. Helheim is 100% complete. Sindri's, Asgard. Okay. You're missing one piece of lore. Four ravens. Okay, that's good. Some buried treasure. Is there any berserkers? What's this? A fight? Let's go section by section because... Oh yeah, we still haven't done this. This area here. It's a legendary chest. There's a raven over there. It's also a berserker. I don't remember what this one was. One piece of lore. So let's attempt this one. Right quick. We could take the boat from here. So let's mark that. Let's see if we can find the raven as well. And we still didn't do the crucible yet. Take long. Perfect. So you want to head over here. See if you can actually beat that guy now. Make sure I'm going the right way. Okay. Test our skills against this berserker. There's some bad guys here.
It's gonna blow!
Okay. I don't remember what this one was. I'm sure it was some cheese though.
Incoming!
Okay, these guys. He reminds me of the other guy. Hit me. Second, it gets stronger and kill me.
This is the last.
Come on, let's do this, man. Come on. See what I'm saying, man? I always get close and then I die like that. I hope this isn't a repeat of the last one, bro. Come on. This is the same thing that happens at the last second. They get stronger and avoid everything.
We'll ride.
Right side, brother.
Take care of the guy.
Thank you.
the hell?
Left
flank! This guy's running away. Wow, yo, look at this cheese. That's cheese! I can't even get the health. This is a repeat of the last guy, yo. This is the same thing that's happening, man. I get them down to the last millet, like that last bit of health. They always seem to beat me in the end, like easily.
We suck of the bold.
King Rome will rise again.
Left side! Incoming! Behind you! Look out!
Yo, what the? I can't even block.
Watch your left.
I'm lost already. Is any health on the field or anything? So as you can see, I used all my special abilities, and he still wouldn't die, yo. I even use what's this guy's name? Atreus' abilities. He still wouldn't go down. And these are the easy ones, bruh.
Brother!
Come on, Atreus, let's kill him. Come on, Atreus, let's kill him, let's kill him. Let's get him, let's get him. Let's go. I'm not spending a long amount of time doing this shit, bro. Fuck out of here.
He's not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew.
Aldith. A kind man. A trusting man.
He trusted this usurper. This Rolf.
No. Aldith trusted me. And, fool that I am, I trusted Rolf.
So fight. Now you seek revenge. A dangerous path.
Whoa. Able to slow time itself. It's basically the same shit, bro. Slowing down the time.
You're one to talk.
One more down.
I have authority on the subject. You would do well to listen.
Interesting. So we got that done, finally. He was so hard before with all the extra guys around, but I got the shield now. And I faced someone else stronger than him, so it was kind of the same thing. A little easier. Alright. We're missing a raven in the river delta. What else? Let's go over here, see if we can dock and take out the raven. Let's mark it so I know exactly where. Yes, that's where we're going. Still don't know what these things are about, yo. So we're gonna have to come back to these areas again to open those up. Or maybe that's a daytime, nighttime thing. Who knows? Okay, apparently there's a raven over here that we missed. We forgot to take it out. Don't see it yet. It's a raven over here as well. Is there anything else? It's just raven I'm missing. Should be easy to spot, right? Glowing green. Still don't see it. So we're officially not in the river delta anymore. I still don't see that raven. Apparently there's one close by as well. In Freyo's camp. Man, am I blind or what? So this was added to the map. Oh, celestial altar, that's the day and night thing. So do we need to actually do that? Where is it at? Right here. I have no idea what that did. What it affected. Maybe we can spot the Raven easier. Because it should be glowing. Oh, we can't go that way without it being daytime. Did it affect anything else? Nothing over here for me. Got everything over there already. Oh, how did we get here? That's what I want. That's what I want to know. Let's go into Freya's camp and see if we can enter in this abandoned village. I mean, apparently we've been here already. We got two legendary chests there. Moving by itself. Also, I saved the guy and there wasn't any dialogue once I came back. It was weird. Okay, so it's this way. Then we go through the door, right? Oh, I see it. Damn, it's right here. Still need six more. Already got that. What we want to do is get to the water. To get there. Is that possible? So, slow walking again, annoying me.
Elka!
Go across and get over here. This might be the only way. It's crazy because we've been here already, but we didn't unlock that undiscovered area. I don't understand. I guess we just missed it somehow. Can't take the boat. There is no boat. Everything is here except the undiscovered. So that's where we're heading. Let's make this quick. We can go this way. I thought I saw like a... Oh nah, it's not a raven. Go this way. Take a look at that. Oh my gosh, I saw it at the last second. We clearly haven't been here. Or we haven't opened that because we've definitely been here. What the fuck? Heading the right way. And then I think we have to go. I don't know if we could go here or from here. Let's find out. The only way? I think it is. So you want to go down, right? And then this way. It looks like we should be able to take a boat, but there's never a boat here. Go that way. There's a fight. We need to go to the left. Okay. Can't go that way. Hope it's not intentionally blocked off. Oh, bro. You gotta be kidding me, man. Isn't that the way? The only way we could go? There is no way. They blocked it off. We can't go there anymore. Yeah, what the fuck? We obviously need to go this way, bruh. Oh, no. It's here. Can we go, like, around it? Jump! got that chest. I think this is gonna take us closer to where we need to go. Yes, this is the area. Okay, we can go two places. Ooh, we haven't gone this way, right? Was this the right way? I don't think so. This is heading to the, maybe we could get down from here. Absolutely nothing. Fuck. Yeah, I remember this. It's kind of like behind us, though. I want to go. So let's go back to where we were popping across. In the walls. And I think that was here. Let's go back the other way. Option to do this one, which just takes us back. Yo, it's right in front of me, man. Is it that? Okay, I see something. We did it. I mean, it's heading in that direction. Look at this. So, do we need to swing anything around to get up here? I want to get to the other chest, though. Over here. Oh. Okay, so now can we... It says we're on the beach. Are we going the opposite way of where I want to go? Oh my gosh. There's gotta be a way. We can walk in the water, well. Damn, I thought we had that.
Draw that hole!
I see it.
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Remember which god raised her dander up.
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, the reasons are irrelevant.
So we haven't been this way. Now, how many of these do we need? Chaos Bark. Probably like two more. It should take us to... Yes. Okay, it doesn't say undiscovered anymore, so good. We did it. Got the raven. Found the spot. Got the chest. It's good enough for me. Another shield rond. Or round, however you pronounce that. Let's see what it does. Gain defense for his next shield strike. And we have no teleportations close by at all.
Find the locust! Making this thing stronger!
Oh, where's he at?
Left side, brother! Behind you, incoming!
It's another one?
Behind you, incoming!
Easy. Zip line now. Oh, is this why we couldn't leave? Oh my goodness. Some BS. Whatever. The area is complete. Except... Wait, what? There's still a raven here. Oh, man. That could be anywhere. You know what? We didn't continue going down this section of the map. So why not do that? Was it this way? Find the raven. Oh, it's just a chest. Or is there more? Takes us back around quicker. Yeah, there we go. A little shortcut back. Okay, we officially made it out of there. Let's head back where we can actually teleport somewhere else. We went this way. This way. Still haven't seen the raven. That was the only way back. Just to go up here, right? Back in the camp. Nice. Let's find our way back to the teleportation. Still don't know where everyone's at, but. Thank you. takes us to the boat. Yes, it does. Thank the Lord. Finally. Leave this area. Forget that raven, bro. I didn't see it. I'll come back later, I guess, or I'll do it off camera. Guys, we made it back. We killed a berserker this episode. I think we got a raven. And finally, the undiscovered area. We found it, took it off the map. Got a legendary chest. So, I don't know. I might go to the Crucible next or just go back to the full storyline. And catch you guys in the next one.